partisan news, fake news. No, the real problem is no news. The way in which my generation assimilates and disseminates news is driven solely through social media. People don't actually even read the news, but instead rely on a headline to determine whether it's worth sharing. In this labyrinth of technology, journalism's core utilitarian purpose of informing has in turn been lost. Social media limits one's perspective to only the news that they're interested in. And 60% of these people don't read past the headline. News has now become entertainment and a tool to jump on the popular bandwagon generated by social media. Take the Pulwama attacks as an example. Social media came together with spurring nationalism, yet failed to read beyond a headline. Without knowing details of what happened, who was truly culpable, and the truth behind the words they share. Having little knowledge is a dangerous thing that fuels arrogance and subsequent ignorance to information beyond a frivolous headline. News cannot be told in a second. Details, they can't be explained in a minute. If this is the way the incoming working generation is obtaining their news, the world is going to be more oblivious than ever before. Thank you.